To adjust the cell height in Excel 2000, from the Format menu, select Row and then select Height. Type in the height you require for the row and then click on the OK icon. The row height can be adjusted by clicking on the horizontal line between the numbers at the left-hand side of the spreadsheet. Drag the horizontal line down to increase the row height, or up to decrease the row height. To adjust the height of a multiple range of rows, select the range of rows first.